Front and lock.
So if you're in a competition, you start at the start of the
feet. You start on the feet. And just the takedowns and stuff, there's more problems with injury. So usually for compete, if you're going to compete, he'll run drills, kind of ball stand up. But usually kind of just ground in. So you don't need to do, you know, two or three things to do that thing to ground with.
Go ahead and drop it.